Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
An orc army.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Speed. The future must be met.
If we don't get control enough, the tower's gonna show up and have us all put in iron.
Men folk think we're back.
The tower shows up, they're really in for it.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Why do you leave them dead sausages lying in the dirt?
It is not them we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Your will is mine.
It is yours, Marshal. Kill me, but darkness shall never.
You are made to be cowed by terror.
I gaze into the light of my eye, see the blue flames that will save you.
Gondorians are in range.
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal
These
will. These
villains take our lands, but no more. Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well.
Let your hand be guided by silver.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption. Cast out darkness and let in again light.
Lady of the Shore send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orcs spotted
us. I told you! Her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to...
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Thank you.
Thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
A slaver puts their prisoners out too quick. They should at least pull out their squish a bit slow, so they can see their insides.
Grublik.
before we isolate the captain.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Feel like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Red swords! death.
May we die last.
We fight for true Uruk.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
Chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle. Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery. Shall abide.
I need to assist in the fight.
Right, master. I wonder? Hoping to take advantage, no doubt. None of that talk! Did you defeat me?
Strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Mal. She will have more for us.
Child?
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
We truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Time to end you!
Ah!